don't know Jim Tenny, what you are too a jack, sir. A film pim you know any drunk running a dream, no Hajj according to Conchron, so be so could be a fair which year 19,500 Ghana cedis. Yeah, a yens a son or a bodadana.
After consultations with the government of Ghana, under the auspices of the Vice President Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia, the package of this year's Hajj, of next year's Hajj 2020, remains unchanged. Remains unchanged as last year's, that is as last year or this year 2019. And the package is 19,000 forward. Remain the same, no change. In spite of all the increments that Saudi Arabia has imposed on pilgrims, the government of Ghana says we are going to absorb all because we love Muslims, we love you, we want you to perform the Hajj with ease and comfort.